Okay guys, I'm gonna start part 6 here. We'll just kinda continue from where we left off and just see what we can uncover. Oh, did I kill that?
Trinity's after the source. I should find out what they know.
We're in that way there. Okay, so we have to go that way. So much investigating to actually find the tombs. What do we do with that? Can't climb that. Oh, I was here already. Okay. Check up here.
Communication repeaters. Trinity must have installed this.
Oh, fucking wolves, what the hell? Fuck off, wolves. Fuck off. There. Okay, where'd those fuckers go? Okay. Okay, what am I looking for? What the fuck? God, so many frickin' items we need that we don't have yet. Mm-hmm. Oh fuck.
A family photograph. Russian, late 1950s. Perhaps one of them was imprisoned here. Something's written here. Remember.
Wait, so how do we...
Maybe there's a way to get up to the old prison.
Oh, come on. There we go. Did we actually find the tomb finally?
Looks like this was abandoned in a hurry. Did the Soviets find something down there? There's water down below. Sounds like a great volume. Coin with an image of a city stamped in gold. And there's the prophet. This was likely an official coin of Katesh.
Can't go that way. Oh, did we finally find the tomb now? Another item.
The prophet's icon, cast in gold. The metal workers of the city started to develop their own style, but it's still similar to Byzantine craftwork.
It's this way. Wait, am I going the wrong fucking way? I think I did. Okay.
Thank you. got to be part of the works. Here we go.
That was close. I guess I can't dive here.
An oil cask.
Don't shoot it. Yeah, at least we can get a skill or something. Arrow retreat. Oh, I already got that. Just continue our hunter thing. Oh, wait, what was that? Looked like we could upgrade like a weapon. Okay, that'll help us a little bit, I guess. Wait, what was that? Nothing.
The water's eroding everything. At this rate, there won't be much left in a few decades.
Really neat idea. Oh. Okay, how do I get it working? From that direction, so I think I have to check out.
Water markings on the wall. The levels change.
Where's the other one? I was just fucking here. Do that. Maybe I need it in there. Nope. Fuck, what the hell? Throw one on the raft, it looks like. Okay. Now it just needs to come back. Oh, I can fuck him up there, maybe too.
Okay, should be able to swim through now. There should be more than enough oil to light the passages below, but be careful transporting it. We have not perfected the refining process, and it is still volatile. You will know the man who supervises the construction. We all do. Without his knowledge of the Earth, none of us would have survived along the difficult journey. Do not linger, and if he asks for word of his wife and child, feign ignorance. He cannot accept that they perished during our exodus. And expects them to arrive any day. We need his genius, and I fear if he saw the truth, we might lose him entirely.
Okay, so... Where do I get? I think I need to get one of these in right where I was through the raft. Give this another try. I didn't even know that was there. Finally, we got enough to actually reach it. That's pretty much it. Okay. So now stuff will just kind of glow when I get near it. Do the survival instinct thing. That'll be helpful. See if we could upgrade anything first. Weapon. Sweet. Thank you. Okay, now we could access this, exit this tomb. I think we're done there completely. Okay guys, since we finished that tomb, I think I'm gonna stop the video here. The next part, we'll try and continue more of the story. Yeah, and if we find another tomb along the way, then we'll check that out as well. But yeah, please follow my page, like and subscribe on my YouTube, and also check out my Twitter, which is the same name, which is GruffBoss001. And yeah, hope you join me in the next one.